So I've spent over 20 years in building IoT products, and now I'm at Soracom, where they provide connectivity to products, specifically smart connectivity built for IoT. And I work on marketing in products and connectivity evangelism.
How do advanced technologies like AI, wireless sensors, and cellular tech transform asset monitoring and maintenance in smart factories?
It's not unlike the cars that we drive, and at first they started where when they stopped working, you needed to get them fixed. Then they added a check engine light, and it was letting you know, you better get somebody looking at this soon because something's probably broken. Now we've got computers that are inside of our cars, but the new cars even have cellular and are reporting data back, and factories are the same way, they're just much larger.
How does artificial intelligence technology improve the efficiency and effectiveness of predictive maintenance in smart factory operations?
The one thing that it does is it excels at finding patterns within large sets of data. Rather than having to wait between maintenance periods, between pulling data, analyzing the data, and acting on it, those things can happen in seconds.
How do wireless networking and cellular tech support AI-driven smart factories and predictive maintenance?
These are two entirely different technologies that are in support of the collection of data. The industrial wireless solutions, these are great at putting out large distributed networks of sensors into hard-to-reach places. And you want to be able to collect data on a regular basis. Then you've got cellular, and specifically cellular that is built for IoT allows for corporate IoT-friendly networking solutions where you don't need to get your sensors or your equipment on the corporate network.
What are the key benefits of predictive maintenance strategies for organizations?
The big one is going to be reduced downtime. There's improving the lifespan of equipment, so those CapEx expenses go a lot further. And overall, it's improved safety. The other thing is that predictive allows for less labor, fewer truck rolls, reduced expenses, and ultimately it's the automation element that reduces costs in a labor market where there are more jobs than there are people to fill them.
What challenges do teams face in implementing solutions for smart factories? And how do they overcome them to achieve cost savings and operational benefits?
The secret is that everyone wants to save money, but understanding how we achieve those results, the upfront investment can seem very high. It's a series of small wins up front is what gets the buy-in.
How do AI Dynamics, Soracom, and Multitech collaborate to provide a comprehensive solution for smart factories and predictive maintenance using real-time data analysis to predict equipment failures?
It all starts with the recognition that access to the right data in the right place at the right time is the most important thing to the actual success of the program. And so working together, we understand that there's an ecosystem of various solutions, devices, sensor types, and networks that all need to work together. The second thing is a recognition that the industrial environments are hard. There's smokestacks, there's remote processing plants, there's assets on the move, and there needs to be a blended network approach to capturing the data at the right time, at the right place, when something might be going wrong. So it is an ecosystem that has to work together in order to achieve the outcome that we're shooting for.
Thank you for joining us, Ryan. For more information on AI and wireless technologies in smart factories, visit Mouser Electronics' website.